Okay. So, we have a very big group coming on next.
Give us a poem.
Give us a poem.
Give
us
a poem.
Give us a poem.
This is no good, Mr.
Yeah, you know, I'm going to talk about IFT a while ago and this idea about if God tell him to do something to kill himself, he would do it and all the way there, you know. You know, you have some people that what them call Middle East, they don't know the East of Middle, but that's what they call it, Middle East, when they go and say that. But you have some people who are tired and bump on themselves, you know. Because, you know, the Muslims, they tell the youth, they say, they will get 72 virgins when they go up there. You hear about that, don't you? Well, you know, me a planned upon this thing, you know, because me never really hear nobody go up there yet and come back and say, boy, you want to see me get 72 of them, you know, even though 2 wasn't virgin, but me like the other 70. No, me a tell my virgin of Jamaica, say, anyhow, me know somebody will go up in heaven and come back to tell me, say, me get 72 virgin. Give me the bomb. Maybe tie up. That's serious, kid. Just give me the bomb, Rasta, 72, and a virgin that, man have a weird thing about virgin, you know. Yeah, that's why the Roman Catholic priest them stay that way there, though. You can't catch virgin, you catch Joseph. You understand? Yeah, they don't, you know, you them have God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost. No woman know that, you know. They turn the woman in a dumpy, you understand? They don't know what mother, father, and child. Them say mother, them say father and son, and let the ghost know for them work out that thing. So we don't know if the ghost is the holy ghost or just a normal ghost. But we not tolerate no ghost in this thing. Me know why my wife, me know why my wife come home and tell me say a ghost impregnate her.
No, sir.
No, me have to go find a holy pie incense. Yeah. To go put out that they don't be there. Anyway. You want to hear the poem, right?
Yes.
All right. Una, oh, listen to me. Can I get your ears, please? Any Roman there?
No.
Romans there?
No.
All right, lend me your ears. Okay, we're going to say this poem. It's a poem we grew up in Jamaica. Listen to this. Because you know that the family them get broke down now. Most of we come from Jamaica. Our mother bring we up. Some of the father them in the garden, you know, when they father them woman down in Jamaica, you know. Yeah, I want one of the white ladies in the garden, you know. Ask the black man they come from Jamaica if they have any family in Jamaica before they take them up. You understand? Because no only for white ladies, they don't ask no question. Them just love the black man look and them just say, whoa. And them now remember, say, the man could have all them family now, down there, so. And I want them come up here for chick some white woman, you know, think I do. Yeah, they chick the black woman dollars are coming for chick white woman. So I am warning all you white ladies up here. Beware of these Jamaicans who tell you say, well, you know, it's a long time up here. Long time up here because I have no passport for go back. A passport and a visa expired. They never come up here for no visa neither. So watch them. Now why don't they never can, so they never hear though. If the watchman see the danger and don't warn the people, the blood of the people will be on his shoulder. You understand? So the family get broke down many ways than one. We need some guidance in the family structure here right now. And we don't see that happen. The man them gang go do with them at all. And the woman them there, so I bring up man picnic, woman picnic, and nothing happen. So we see a whole heap of ladies walking around with them baby. And we ask them with the father there, them tell it to the father not there. Especially in Jamaica. So you have this poem where you hear them talk about now. Tree monkey. Can you know what them say man come from monkey?
Monkey.
Okay. Don't accept that, don't you?
Monkey.
Don't accept that.
Monkey.
So where man come from?
Monkey.
Woman.
Man come from the ribs of a woman. And the other way?
The other way.
I confuse them, confuse me, you know. Woman don't come from no man ribs. I lie them at them. Oh, God, you know them have?
The monkey saw.
Creator. Man can't create nothing. So every man with their soul come from a woman. Every man with their soul come from a woman. And every religion oppress woman. Every religion. Religion was created by insecure men to oppress women. And a long time they used them religion to oppress my mother, my wife, my sister, my girlfriend, my sweetheart, and all of them, my father. You laugh. You laugh. Anyway, hear this. Three monkeys sat in a coconut tree, discussing things as they are said to be. Said one to the other, now listen you two. There's a certain rumor that can't be true. That man descended our noble race. This very idea is a big disgrace. No monkey ever deserted his wife, nor her baby, and ruined her life. And you never known a mother monk to leave her baby causing it to bulk, nor pass them on one to the other till they scarcely knew who was their mother. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind. Now here's the next thing you'll never see. A monkey building a fence around a coconut tree, forbidding all other monkeys to come and taste. This very idea is a big disgrace. Now if I build a fence around a tree, starvation will cause you to steal from me. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind. Now here's the next thing a monkey won't do. Go out at night and get in a broom. Nor use a gun, a club, or a knife to take another monkey's life. Yes, man descended the worthless bum, but my God, brothers, from monkey it did not come. Okay. I'm gonna run me up on the stage. Come on, run me up on the stage. All right. We soon come forward.